45 minutes still to go. Second half underway. It's with De Bruyne.
De Bruyne trying to get the ball in behind.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Won the ball capably with that tackle.
It's with De Bruyne.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass.
He's done well to block that.
Griezmann. Ivan Rakitic.
And there's the interception.
Sané!
How did he reach that? Brilliant goalkeeping. Can they catch the opposition out with this short corner? That whipped in ball at the near post. It's not a cross that's...
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Sergio Aguero.
Holding it up nicely.
And he's trying to get it away.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Here's Aguero.
But looked promising and then broke down. Ivan Rakitic.
Semedo.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Possession back with Manchester City now. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Here's Zinchenko. Now Fernandinho.
Promising forward play from them again.
Sterling.
The build-up is patient.
Takes the shot off. That's the right kind of football dive, to turn the shot away. Trying to move people around in the middle by going to a short corner.
Interception here.
Now Fernandinho.
Sergio Aguero
slipped through by Aguero.
Put away by Kevin De Bruyne.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, is there? He has developed into one of the world's very best players, this boy. Yeah, those first-time finishes are always the best ones. Don't give a keeper a chance to really sort out his angles.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. Here's Messi in his wide areas where he's such a danger. Sterling. Here's Zinchenko. De Bruyne has space to get the cross in.
Well, not surprisingly, the fans pretty angry with that decision. They were sure that was a penalty.
Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. Rakitic.
What a chance to get level, and they press again.
Well, if they continue playing like this, they will get more chances, will get better chances than that, I think.
Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch.
João Cancelo.
On the attack here. He's won it back easily. Luis Suarez.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez.
Rakitic. Griezmann.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Alexander Zinchenko. Now Fernandinho. Alexander Zinchenko.
Well, it may be time now for the kitchen sink for Barcelona to throw at the opposition. They've tried everything else.
Yeah, it's now or never, I think, if they are going to get something from this match.
Semedo.
And it goes out wide to Messi. Dembele.
Can Barcelona do it? Can they get something late on here? They still trail.
Ousmane Dembele has given it away. 2 minutes.
Probing with the pass. Put through, Raheem Sterling. It must be.
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. He's keeping his team in the match.
Oh, he'll be getting some pats on the back off his teammates after that if they end up winning.
Here's one maybe from the training ground going short. There's a target at the front post.
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Final whistle. Well, a win today, and that 3-point gap is... Very good to have you along with us at the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith alongside me up on the gantry. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Manchester City against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Well, this is how the home team shape up. The goalkeeper is Edison. Fernandinho plays with Rodri in the middle of midfield. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker. Firmino! A goal for Liverpool!